Speed doesn't kill you. Stopping does. At just 5 to 6G, blood can't reach your brain. That's why fighter pilots black out. At 20 to 30G, internal organs begin tearing from their anchors, even without external injuries. And here's the part most people don't realize. In high-speed racing crashes, forces reach 60 to 80G. Drivers survive only because the car stretches the stop by milliseconds. The human body is over 60% liquid, trapped inside a rigid frame. When deceleration is extreme, different tissues keep moving at different speeds. This creates shear stress, tissues sliding past each other internally. Falls from great heights can exceed 200 G at impact. The damage isn't compression, it's internal displacement. That's why airbags and helmets work. They increase stopping time. Survival isn't about strength. It's about how slowly physics allows you to stop.